guys, Mark here. Welcome back to another video. Sorry about the traffic, number one. Hopefully you guys are staying safe at home. Wash your hands because of the COVID-19. And I'm gonna show you a little stuff to do with juggling. If you're at home and maybe you have 5 minutes to get out, maybe wear a mask. If you're at the park, so that you don't catch it. And here's a few drills that you can do. So, because we're goalkeepers and we're part of the goalkeeper nation, I'm going to show you a few juggles that you can do with your actual hands and your fists. Okay, so what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to first toss the ball up and then hit it with your fist right here so that it's like, I don't know, like you're punching the ball, but punch it up. Don't hit it that high because then it's going to go over your head. Just about the right, so it's right here. So if you want a little challenge, you can go like, you can do one with your right, one with your left, and then push it with both fists up. Okay, let me show you. Like that. So thank you guys for watching this video, and I hope you practice. I hope you stay safe. Wash your hands for at least 20 seconds. I do too. Happy birthdays and stay safe. Bye.